My name is Adam Hayward.
My name is Spencer Ambrose.
And this is day one.
Two.
Yeah.
Of Sky Pointe.
Hi guys, we are the line captains for your varsity dance team. I'm Isabella Cox.
I'm Ava Henderson.
And I'm Diana Barnett.
We will have auditions August 17th and 18th in the dance room.
Auditions will be from 2:30 to 4, and be ready to learn a jazz and hip-hop routine to be placed on the team.
If you have any questions, reach out to one of us or Coach Phillips in the dance room. Hope to see y'all there.
The very first Friday of school is a spirit day, and we're going to celebrate our Golden Knights, who are the Stanley Cup champions of 2023. Students may wear Golden Knights gear this Friday for Spirit Day. Students may wear Spirit tees with jeans and or regular school uniforms or Golden Knights gear. It is not a free dress day.
Hey everybody, this is Adam here with Sky Pointe Media, just here to talk a little bit about fall sports that we have coming up. So for high school sports in the fall of 2023, we offer boys and girls cross country. Those tryouts are this Saturday, August 12th at Floyd Lamb Racel parking lot at 6 a.m. sharp. For more information, seek out Coach Shepherd. So Sky Pointe also offers boys and girls soccer. Meet at Sky Pointe Field this week after school and talk with the girls' coach, Mitch Basin, or the boys' coach, Taylor Oblad. Any new sophomores or freshmen want to try out for his cheer, you need to visit our high school athletic director, Taylor Singfield. And finally, let's talk about the high school girls' volleyball program. Any high school girl wanting to participate as either a player or a manager should go to the Webster Ortho Gym and talk to Coach Erica Stratton this week. All student-athletes must have a current sports physical. Please see high school athletic director Taylor Singfield if you have any questions. Hope to see you there.
Hi guys, my name is Gwen. I'm your student body president this year, and so many things are coming up this school year, but the very first of that we have is the senior sunrise, which is going to be on the 17th at 6:30 a.m. And we also have the welcome back dance coming up on the very next day, which is going to be the 18th from 6 to 8 p.m. And look for more information on the Sky Pointe Media or the school website. And for all the freshmen who would like to be involved in student council, freshman elections will be coming up within the next 2 weeks. So for more information, look at Sky Pointe Media or talk to Blake Miles.
Just a quick reminder that Wednesday, August 23rd is the middle school and high school open house. Bring your parents and come meet all your teachers and see the classrooms and take a tour of the school. Yep, Sky Pointe Middle School and High School open house Wednesday, August 23rd, 5:30 to 7 p.m.
What's up, middle schoolers? We have our fall sports here. Be on the lookout for cross country, girls volleyball, boys and girls flag football, and cheer. If you have any questions, you can reach out to our middle school athletic director, Charles Mosier, and you can find him in the 300 hallway. Hope to see you guys on the field.
Boom.
This has been day two of Sky Pointe Media.
I'm Spencer Ambrose.
And I'm Adam Hayward.
Have a great day.
Wonder Pets, are on our way to help a herd of sheep and save.
Blame Miles.